another unfortunate made a slave to unceasing hunger.